Just saying. Anybody want to get me a graduation gift? That would be on the short list.
Wow. Yeah. Saving up now.
Duly noted. Okay. When is graduation?
Second Saturday in May. I'm not sure what the date is.
And what are you gonna do after?
Partying.
I mean next.
You mean like get a job?
Yes.
Or take time off?
No, time off's what you take from a job. Time off without a job is called unemployment.
There's time off for good behavior, but that's when you're in prison. Is there a prison term in your future?
Yeah, that's quite a leap.
Yeah, I didn't even say I wanted to take time off.
Yeah, why would she take time off?
I just think you should take advantage of the natural breaks in life. Going to school for 18 years straight. 18 years anything, you deserve a break.
Yeah, she deserves a break. But starting in high school, any time off of high school is get a job time.
Or you can go with a longer view. Take your retirement in installments like Travis McGee.
Who's that? What's that mean?
The wise hero of John D. McDonald's great book series. Look, his point was, you have to take the time to do the things you want to do before you're too old to do them.
Yes, and that takes money.
Or sound planning. I mean, I always thought I was smart, but I was never smart enough to actually do it.
Yeah, but your work was your adventure and your hobby. Nothing wrong with that.
And, oh, Nicky, please, promise me one thing. After you graduate, take the knowledge with you, leave the tactics behind.
The tactics?
The Hudson University professor?
For one, yeah.
What's that ambush have to do with college?
All I'm saying is if there was ever a time for that kind of disruption, to use the current euphemism, it's college. The premise and promise of campus life is an invitation to push the boundaries.
That's a little simplistic.
Yes, it is. But bear with me, I'm on a very narrow path here. When you take that kind of atmosphere and inject it into real-world workaday life, as she did with us in that diner, the so-called disruption drowns out any valid point you have on either side. Class dismissed. Pass the meat.